Okay, welcome back to Backlog Clarence Gaming. Well, my voice is quite down, but at least we are back home at Fort Dagard. So, not all bad. Only thing we really need here is to give the shim to shrine and sell our stuff, then we are off. For Dagard. Okay. If I want to, let me just test drive Mercurio still. Okay, Dragon. Yeah, I think the Sorain and Gunmar always hang around this area. Maybe. So, Rospochematic. Fantastic. Nice. Cool. So. Nice. Nice. Yep. Why not? Yeah, it's no problem. Actually, let's buy weight and yeah, this is nothing special. Blinks, blinks, blinks. Nothing special. Blinks. This is special. This is not. No, that's just Northward. Okay. Soran has 7,000 still. And we shall. Not that stuff. This stuff. This stuff. Don't need. No need for those. Oh, London wrap. Huh. That thing. That thing. Not that thing. Okay. Oh yeah, Grand Soul. I can actually start. Yeah. Whatever. Yeah. Let's sell our diamond. I need to say sapphire. Not ruby. Oh, it is the rubby. Okay. Okay. Oh, it, yeah, and these things. Yep, and 800. This. Nice. Did he have actually anything to sell? I did not even check. I should really have a check at it first. All those things. Ebony ingot, do not need. Ja enchanted crossbow. Yeah, nothing else. I will. Armored troll. So these are Gunmar's trolls, which is cool. I think if I do the quest. He's getting better trolls. Nope. Oh.
Try to avoid it. Cozy little place. What do you need?
Oh, that's mythic.
Working metal isn't easy.
Yeah, when I'm... Oh, yeah. I forgot. Need to level up. It's cool that Gunmarik's gonna sell us the Dragon Quad armor if we ever want it. Does he... Yeah, he does not sell them Dawnguard weapons. Like the... Because they have specific access, I think. Definitely access, but... Oh well. That's fine. Ow. I need to... 1,200. this. I did not even notice that I can do with time. Yeah, how did I not notice that before? I'm like 120 hours in. Just now noticed that. And I can always get free soul gems here. Nice. How's my... Yeah, Carvect is fine. Okay. So that's the for down card for now. Okay. Dayspring Canyon, that's the place. My god, my voice. Oh well, it happens sometimes that my voice is nothing I can do. Anyways. Oh, what? Rollo's house? It's in the soul's time. In the soul's time. Man, I... Man, I would really like them to be in Skyrim, these quests. But no, they have to... And I... Yeah... I should have... You know what? I need to do this all over again, but... I really want this to... Skyrim, so it is generated when we accept the quest. It's no problem.
Assuming you have the smithing skills, you should. I've got those last ones helped me immensely.
Okay, and now, okay, Falbarach. That's still in the. Yeah. One more try. I think this has a bias towards Soul's time. It is a shame. Yeah, well, nothing I can do if... Yeah.
Hey
layers, what's that's too... Isn't it? Yep. One more try. Yeah, I think this has a bias towards... Oh, it has bias towards the places I have not explored yet. Okay, one more try and let's settle on this one. Dump palm, yeps. Yep. Okay.
Why in the world did you ever try putting armor on poles?
Okay, that's fine.
I'll buy whatever you're looking
for. Okay. Okay, it's fine. Let's settle on that. Because I really wanted and okay. When did I got this? Yeah, I just really wanted to explore whole time last. But I think I can do downward and then continue there. It's not so. It's not so bad. Oh well. Yeah, I'm just trying to think. Yeah, I definitely want to do downward first before.
This is fine for now, but we can't working metal isn't
easy. Yeah, let's do it this way.
This is everything I've got.
Because the routing is the problem here. Because I cannot do a clean run of Skyrim. I mean, do the Skyrim quests first.
What do you need?
Actually, let me secure. Lots of current. Oh, lots of I. Let's take them. Why not? I need it for the house, anyways. Okay, let's yep, whatever. Nice. Yeah, the problem is well, I could do the dark world first, then explore so. Maybe I'm too tired to think this straight. Well, I don't need to start the main quest of Soul's Time, the Dragonborn, or continue the Dragonborn. I can just explore it. Oh well, it's not hugely important these dwarven schematics. It's fine. But I think I got at least one more quest in Soul's Time now. Along with this. Well. Okay, so next thing that I was thinking of, let's first explore the cave that we have here below the Frostmere. Right over there. Iron. Yay. Yeah, we got plenty of iron for the house now. I actually need to check how I can get the house that I want. Because I don't think I remember. What's this is towards the Yeah, this is oh it does okay. Does not go towards the tower. Oh, comes here. Nice. Okay, that's a neat little route I can take. So I explored everything here, so let's continue here. Yeah, my voice is really... Oh well. No sense complaining about it all the time. Just got to go through and... If it's very bad, I will just switch games to Dark Souls, because I... When doing Skyrim, I really want to... Like, this is the... Like, the main... feature of my channel. If you want to... Yeah, like... And the Dark Souls is more casual. Oh, well, I don't know. Because I when I'm doing these like main videos, I want to keep talking because I like it. But when I'm doing the casual videos like Dark Souls and Overwatch and stuff, I keep more quiet. Or yeah, because I want to keep talking in the main videos. That's what I'm trying to say. Okay, so this is very familiar cave to me. So should not be too many problems. Like there should be a... Can I actually just increase? Because I don't have... Because I have the perk that makes me silent, but I don't have the... Just do this. Get the right angle. But this is very slow. Very slow. I don't think it has barely moved. This is stupid idea. Hello, Kajit. I'm missing everything. Ah. Yeah, that was a horrible idea. Bandit Jeff. Oh. Nice. And that's cleared everything. This is strong. Grundum. Gimme Grundum. So honestly, I really should start... I don't want that. I really should start getting the house. Because I have 3 million... I have roughly 3 million iron ingots and ore in my inventory. I really want to just make poison. No, thank you. Just, yeah. So I don't have to worry about Corundum and iron anymore. Just get the house and fully furnish it. And maybe if after that use the SS iron and Corundum to other houses. Like the Lakeview Manor. Oh, okay. That's actually... Oh, that's very good. Value to wake ratio. Over 150, that's good. Of course, these guys have like 2000. And these two, nice. That was a very good chest. Very good chest, I approve. But now... A secret room, huh? So I don't know if this is patched. There's a quest item here. which I basically got every time before the real quest. Yeah, this report Leifnar's death to his family. And that's very, very bugged. At least in vanilla. I have no idea if this is... I don't think it's... Yeah, it's... in here, maybe? Okay, it works now. But... I have a distinct memory there was something wrong with it. Oh well. Okay. Oh, nice weather. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. So there's a house over there and mine. Yeah, we can go there. Yeah, let's... Okay, they ignore me. Yeah, let's explore these areas. I know what they are. But they are right over there and... Yeps. So, this is a neat looking cabin. In the woods. Canish root. Blackbriar Lodge. Oh! Okay, these are... Yeah, they just... Huh. But I think this is locked. Yep, it's... What? Master? I can go in? Oh well, they attacked me. So I don't think this has any repercussions to me. So I could go in, but I won't. I want to. There's a side door too. Okay, did not know about that. Interesting. What? Oh, wolf. I talked Mercurio started killing chickens. Just for fun of it. Okay, good. Yeah, I was like, what the hell, Mercurio? Why are you shooting the chickens? What? Can I? Oh. Can I go this way? Oh. Oh, okay. Man, all these little things here. Lead me to silver ore. Oh, nice. Oh, Skyrim. Yeah, this is why I love Skyrim. Like, I have been in this place many times. The lodge, I mean. And never really noticed this. And yeah, can't go that way. Yeah, it's the charm of this game. Finding these little places everywhere. I needed to increase my... Oh god. Oh my god, that's wrong. Oh god. Sorry. Oh my god. Wait, what? Oh my god, I was checking the wrong. Oh, it's fine. Okay, I was checking wrong thing. I was okay. Never mind. I'm doing. Okay, that's. I don't even know what I was going to do. What's these stairs? These stairs lead. Okay. Oh, I can go. Oh, nice. Oh, there's an overlook over here. Overlooking the mine. that mine. But these are not connected. Yeah, I... What? What? Why is he... Why is he... Did he that? Okay. Yeah, you... Okay, he not gonna loot that guy, it seems. Oh my god. Yeah, there's a mine. I could go drop down, but let's not. What?
Divine smile on you.
What? What? Why? Why is he invisible? What? Oh my god. Really? He's not using spell. If he's using spell, I could see outlines. There's no spell in Skyrim that makes him that invisible. His model just straight out. He's not there. What? My god. Yeah, Skyrim is just trolling me at this point. There's the bridge, okay. And there should be the... Oh, okay, this tower did not have the waypoint. Oh, okay. For some reason I remembered it had a waypoint, but okay. Oh god, I'm stuck. Do your worst? No problem, I can do my worst. Where did he fly? Oh my god, where did he fly? Oh my god, I think this game is just breaking up. Okay, this has reset, that's cool. Oh god, Skyrim. Yeah, we can see the places we can visit here. Okay. So let's head in Riften then. We are just gonna keep exploring. Oh, hello! What's here? Provancer. Quick save. Oh, that hurts. That hurts. So, let's drink something. Frostfire. And that tickles now. And Chromancer. Come here. Nice. Just strike that back. Nice. Okay. Oh. Nice. So many bucks. Okay. And I think this guy has a fire staff then. If I... Mike?
Much snow in Skyrim.
Mike, okay. Meh. Maybe not. Okay, let's even more bucks. Go to catch them all. Oh god. Get it. Nice. Okay. Boink.
Fancy yourself an alchemist, huh?
Yep, I do. Alright. So. Quick save and crash. Okay, I need to check the save. I think it crashed because of marker your invisibility. I or not, because I quick saved before. Shame there's not multiplayer quick save layers like in Fallout 4. I really like that change. I see you. Nice. Quick save. And proper save. Let's hope, just hope that nothing is wrong here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna quit Skyrim today because my voice. Anyways, thank you for watching and see you next time on Backlog Clearance Gaming when my voice might be better. Okay, have a good night.